All right, everyone, welcome back to the channel. It is the most exciting day of recent memory, and we have the pleasure and joy of welcoming Eagle McMahon to the team. Whew, I'm nervous. In just a couple minutes, I'm here at the MVP warehouse. We're in the media room, and Eagle has no idea that I'm here. We somehow pulled it off. I have an alibi. But Eagle's gonna walk through that door back there in the corner in about 10 minutes. I'm gonna be sitting here with my back to the room, just at the desk. But I'll put my hoodie up, put on some headphones, just sitting at the desktop here, kind of acting like I'm just scrolling through some websites, doing some, you know, MVP business. And I got a little gift for him. Let me show you. So I had this stupid idea to give Eagle a little welcoming gift. I told basically the MVP crew here that they should tell him that I sent this here for him as a welcoming gift. I added a card as well that says, "Eagle, thought you might like this gift as a little welcome to the team. Wear it with pride." And it's the shirt that I beat him at D-Glo. Right here, this shirt. And that's a little throwback to Eagle's infamous comment that he made about 3 or 4 years ago when he won D-Glo. He made a comment about Kyle Klein's shirt because he was wearing a Eagle jersey and they were battling for the win. I'll show you that clip right now.
The one thing I'll say is, Kyle, you need to get your own shirt because you're not winning when you're wearing mine.
I thought it was a fun throwback for the D-Glo battles of the past, and he'll get my team shirt that I beat him in. And then when he unpacks that, I'm slowly gonna like turn around and see what he says. My heart's beating, I'm nervous. Let's go.
Morning back home.
Morning back home.
Yeah, yeah, that works.
Is it a dish?
It's a, well, I actually don't know what it is.
Should I try to guess it with eyes closed?
You could, yeah.
All right. Let me do that.
All right.
Listener alert. Aww. Eagle, I thought you might like this gift as a little welcome to the team. Wear it with pride, Simon. Oh my gosh. I mean, you gotta pick that picture. A little salt. In there. Oh boy.
First team jersey.
Oh my gosh. That is beautiful. I can put it on right now.
Game worn.
That's the one. Oh my gosh. All right, so at D-Glo this year, I need to beat Simon wearing his own shirt.
Challenge.
That's, yeah, exactly. Oh gosh, it smells like Simon.
It's like Simon.
It sure does on here, right?
It smells like Axe.
Are you gonna wear
it? Simon.
That's beautiful.
What?
What?
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god. I thought this was
It sure smells like Simon in here.
Oh my god.
Surprise.
Surprise.
It smells like Simon.
Wow. Under your nose.
Oh my goodness.
You really thought I was gonna miss?
I thought you were going to get your wisdom teeth pulled. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. That was the one last surprise.
That was so that funny. Was
that was glorious. I was shocked.
Perfect. All right, any more poses?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Crushboys United.
Here's the plasma.
Hi.
I have Zutor James.
Rotana.
My in the
in
bag.
The house.
Hi, Cairo.
Eagle's dad is here too.
And then I have the Crave.
I can't show too many things in here probably. Top secret. Behind the scenes stuff.
You want the whole thing?
Team MVP, baby. Unbelievable. I can't believe this man is here. Say hi to the vlog.
Hello, vlog world.
Comfortable.
Yeah, comfortable.
I have a short
tail,
short
tail,
and it's right above my
head. Look at these jokesters. Unbelievable. What did you do, Andrew? Why? Why?
We had to.
It's actually true. We're back.
The gyro boy, the hero boy.
We need a new name. Wait, Crushboys Reunited. I feel like we need a rebrand. What's our new couple's name?
On the spot?
The gyro guys.
Gyro guys.
Not the gyro guys.
Why not?
How do you feel? How do you feel, Eagle? Welcome to the team.
I feel amazing. This trip to Michigan, I was excited before, but I'm even more excited. Talking with Brad and Chad and obviously Andrew and the whole team at MVP, it's absolutely crazy. I'm completely mind blown at the whole operation. And I haven't even seen the production at this point, but I hear it's next level and the discs are so good.
What you got?
This is a detour, but I want to show you guys this thing. This is a Prism Proton Envy. Ooh. This is my first signature disc with MVP.
Eagle.
I am absolutely in love with the stamp. We're calling it Rebirth.
Rebirth.
We're calling it Rebirth, which symbolizes a new rise. It's a phoenix rising from the ashes. Symbolizes a new chapter that I'm so excited about. And I can't wait to throw it. This is going to be the first throw.
Oh, is this your first? Wait. Is this your first official throw on Team MVP?
Yeah, it is. Oh my god!
You only signed the contract like 2 days ago, right?
I did. Oh boy!
Unbelievable.
I'll buy you a bomb burger if you ace it.
We got Eagle's dad, Pat. Are you also throwing MVP now? Just
yes,
because?
I am MVP.
Of course. All right, Eagle. Welcome to Brown City. Eagle knows all about Brown City.
We're in Brown Town.
Here we go. He's going lefty because he
Free
is still...
Burger. He's gonna get it!
Oh my god!
Whoa. No!
I hit the cage!
Did you hit metal?
I did hit metal.
Lefty! Do you already know all the like names, discs, and plastics and stuff?
I think I got it all figured out.
Yeah, he's basically an expert.
Eagle's much more nerdy than me.
Sure.
The Watermelon Jolly Rancher.
What's a reverse watermelon?
Those are Envies, and absolutely gorgeous shot. And Ratana, congratulations, by the way. Also, signed yesterday. I just made it up. Did you actually sign?
I did.
Are you signed?
I signed yesterday.
Wow.
Signed athletes.
Team MVP.
Throwing the what?
What are you throwing?
The what?
Yeah,
absolute classic already.
No idea.
This camera is looking like nice right now. I wonder why. Probably weird settings that I don't even know of. Ooh, oh, beautiful
it
flight.
It happened, it got through.
All right.
Answer the question everyone wants to know.
What's that question?
You don't know what the question is? Does gyro actually work?
Gyro does work. Fun fact, at USDGC, I was testing out some of Simon's discs. I threw a Neutron Dimension and I ripped a shot on hole 12. And then I ripped a dimension and it went probably 70 feet farther. So
was that the turning point where you were
I was like, oh my gosh, this is not baloney. I have to try it. And
not baloney. There was gyro.
Holy cannoli. I was just shocked.
It's really cold and windy, so we gotta get moving and
throwing.
I'm gonna throw one.
Parachute it.
Probably a lot of people are gonna watch that haven't watched the parachute video. This is the glitch version for streamline, so it's not over mold, but it's basically a catch disc, which is so cool.
Oh,
and then we have
that was going in.
It was going in.
That was going
Andrew.
In.
2 years ago, like if someone had told us 2 years ago, 2 years from now, you're both be on MVP. Like, no.
No, I
The chance was zero and 100.
Coming to me when he got the initial MVP offer, I'm like, damn, you got to do it. It's absolutely incredible. And while I was sad, I was like fully encouraging that it was like the next step in his career. But just the way everything progresses, the crazy stuff happens.
We've read all the rumors online, of course. Leaky leakers out there.
There's so many leaky leakers.
Unbelievable. Eagle's gonna be ready to throw righty again in like a month or so. And it'll be a good year. Good year for the team. Good year for the game. And I'm about to hit a highlight putt here. I'm staging it, I wanna be closer.
Oh.
Little floater.
After hitting the basket of his first ever team MVP shot, lefty, he gets the spit out. Is that a sign for things to come? Eagle, your first hole is a spit out. That's hilarious.
Tailwind.
We got one of the Eagle.
A little tailwind.
What are you calling this again?
Rebirth.
Rebirth. This is a
rebirth.
Nah.
Should I put the fission octane?
I'm gonna go for that basket over there. Probably stable, right?
That's a really nice stability. It's not like crazy, but you can torque on it.
I mean, I freaking parked it. Yeah. Pat, do you approve on your son's decisions?
I am in full approval.
Okay. All right, show me a shot here. What you got?
I crave.
Okay, let's see it. We've got some water to deal with. Basket is like there-ish.
I slip, but it's not bad. Skip up there.
Oh, beautiful.
Watch out, it's muddy.
Okay. Do you feel different?
It's actually pretty slippery.
I actually do feel way different. And I don't even know how to really put it into words because I've been doing the same thing, or not the same thing, but I've been sponsored by this company for 9 years. Like,
that's basically your whole life.
Basically, from age 16 to 25, like my adult years have been with a different company. So I just feel like I'm starting kind of a new life, really.
Spin?
The spin.
Spin.
Been not seen often enough, but this is super understable, super fun. I'm gonna hyzer that. Hyzer flip.
Oh. Right.
Nice. Must be so frustrating to only be able to throw lefty right now with a whole new bag. He's very good at it.
Craving to throw.
He'll be back. He'll be back.
That's a detour.
Wow. Oh. We like that detour on this channel.
I'm afraid to throw it. I might.
What is that?
Flip it. How pretty that is.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's not a hexalotl or anything, but it's pretty cool.
Maybe. All glidey.
Damn.
It's actually going to be really funny to see Eagle and my bags, because I think a lot of people at Discmania didn't realize how different our bags actually were, and I think it's going to be even more extreme here now, because
they're already crazy different.
We don't throw one disc the same. Yeah. Like Eagle's bag will be the opposite of my bag. Okay. And it's always kind of been that way, even though we're compared a lot. Whoa, nice shot. We're compared a lot, like similar game styles and stuff, but in reality, it couldn't be any different, any more different. This guy is showing off his lefty skills.
No fear.
That's the detour turned over. What's your favorite disc so far, Eagle?
Prism Proton Envy. No, I would say there's a lot.
I keep throwing it.
When I was really testing stuff out, I gotta say the dimension is really incredible.
I throw that too, so.
I really love the dimension.
What about pyro?
I really love the pyro. The resistor is amazing.
Okay, okay. I've messed around with those. Okay.
Honestly, this is crazy to say, but I think I kind of like everything. I mean, the glitch is amazing. Like, just, it's so unique, and to have like a fun catch style disc to throw. That's extremely torque resistant. I'd be lying to say if this wasn't one of my favorites.
Don't lie to us.
He's not lying.
Not lying.
Oh, whoa, that flip.
Ooh.
I keep slipping.
Redemption. Oh, that's good.
The sound. Oh! Do you already know what you're going to putt with?
I am about 95% sure I'm going to putt with a firm Nomad. I think it fits my hand the best so far, and I'm actually welcoming the bead on it. I feel like I haven't really used beaded putters, but I think it feels really good. So shout out James Conrad. They're going to be using your disc.
Why don't you use the Pixel?
It's too deep in my hand.
Oh.
Maybe I'll use the Pixel. I'm between the Nomad, Pixel, and Pilot. Those are my three main prospects right now.
Eagle found these special runs of fireballs, which is a 149?
147.
147 fireball.
The crazy thing is it like feels very usable still. It doesn't feel like it's going to flip. I think that has to do with the fission and the gyro technology. Should I throw it?
Yeah. So the basket is right there. Beautiful. He's expecting, of course, it to be overstable.
Yeah, it's so good.
Woo. Oh, he just does that lefty. Like, what is wrong with this man?
What disc should I ace with? I want you to ace with the proxy.
Brown town.
Way further than it. You gotta tighten it up.
Brown city.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Proxy's kind of straight.
How does it fly so straight? Right side or straight at it?
Gun it.
Gun it.
Wow, it is definitely stable.
Still a little low.
Boom.
Wow, you threw that really hard.
He throws like 70 miles an hour.
Left-handed, I know. I'm jealous.
What the heck? I'll throw one lefty shot just so you can see
what a little comparison.
What it's supposed to look like.
That's pretty damn good.
That's pretty good.
That was better. Are you kidding?
That was the best lefty throw of my life. All right, we got the 160 gram time lapses, and we're just going to do a quick lefty distance contest.
All right.
Alternate.
How far do you think that fence is? 330 to the fence.
That was close. Right.
In the thing.
It's a good benchmark.
Sagely advised from Simon Lizotte. Not trying too hard.
So perfect. Way past it.
That's like maybe 5 feet past the fence.
Oh my god. You're gonna have to walk it off.
Yeah, so close.
Smash!
No, I don't think he made it past the fence.
I might need to try harder.
Oh no. No, ride. Don't try as hard.
They're already at it. The two are already at it.
They are.
Oh.
Lost that one. Not gonna lie.
That was a horrible throw.
Okay, good.
I'm gonna go for a little more pop.
A little more juice.
Oh yeah, that's the one.
Holy cow, I can't believe you get that jet sound.
They're about, whoa. That's about 20 feet past.
That's almost 400. 400 is kind of what I'm trying to aim for.
Now that's thin.
Whoa.
That is holy thin. Crap. That's eee. Like, if that's 320, that's about
that's like
480, 500.
I think it's 5.
And little uphill.
That was the proton time lapse. Did you film that well?
Yeah, I did. Prison proton.
What?
Oh my. Heiser flip lefty. Didn't quite flip.
Oh.
330. Off the top of the wall.
330. Yeah, on the dot.
Nice. The wave is like the perfect driver, I think, for people who just throw like 250, 300.
Two dogs. Shoot.
That tree is 470 and I hit it like
50 feet up.
Yeah, we just came out here for like an hour just to throw some shots. get out a bit, get moving, get the blood flowing.
Give me a lot of like,
feel it out a bit and just
for an hour and then for 10
enjoy
shots.
Eagle's first
the next day, warm up for
couple lefty shots on the new team.
Climbing
I love it, and that wraps it up, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I don't know if we're going to be filming much more this weekend. We have a lot of promo stuff, of course, to film. That'll be on MVP's channel, on Eagle's channel. Definitely check those out in the description. Gyro boys.
Playing amazing.
Gyro guys. Let's do a comment contest. Give us the new reinvented Crushboy name in the comments below.
Launchman?
That's my challenge for you. Like and subscribe and enjoy the shot of the day. See you next time. Peace.